Thank you. Alyssa here may be too. sophisticated for these high school guys, but at least she's got those art school dudes to keep her numbers respectable and mysterious.
God, Brendan, when did you get so shallow?
Shallow?
Maybe.
But I'll be shaking my thing with those fine ladies on Friday while the two of you are listening to your old Cure records. You know what, Brendan? I'll go with you to that party. It'll be a shame if I graduate from the dump and never have to experience the wildlife in its own element. It'll be an anthropological adventure.
Wow, that's your branch now. You gonna do a text in?
Let's not be crazy, but it will give me a chance to reconnect with my project partner. Look at him over there. If you drink like that in the cafeteria, imagine the sandwich you do on Friday night. Mary, you have to come. I'm not doing this alone.
What? Alone? I don't count. I was the only one of us who was actually invited.
Sorry, B, you count.
Sort of. It's just that if you're going to be doing your big dog guy party thing, I'm not going to be standing there by myself.
Well, I am a big dog, and I was.
You're a top friend.
I'll
talk potential.
Mary, you have to come. I'm not making any
promises. Oh, look, Mary. There's your project partner.
Mr. Dreamy!
Hey, babe. Nice.
Thanks. So do you. You meeting up after soccer later?
I think so. I actually have this project when we finish up, but after that,
sure. Since when did you become such a lover of literature?
Stay on it. All right.
I think it's sweet you're taking on charity cases.
Ugh. Look at her. Her sad little art friend.
Seriously, dude, I got paired up with one of those kids. Which one? It doesn't matter. Wherever she is, she's doing the project for me.
Yeah, I got that weird art chick, Alyssa, doing all our stuff.
Wait, you can do that?
Oh, yeah. Hey, you're paired up with Adam and Derek, right?
Yeah, but they told me I had to read some acting, write some graphic novel. We gotta just spark notes and draw some space figures. I don't know.
Don't worry. Once they see your stuff, they'll think the whole thing.
Sweet. Wanna see something funny? Throw this chicken nugget, they're gonna act like nothing even happened.
Bombs away, suckers!
Animals are throwing food at the camp. Just ignore it. Responding to it only encourages them.
I still think we should do that idea you had for Diorama and Diago showing you what it looks like on Friday. I'm looking for like a paper on all of Diago's.
Oh yeah, Mrs. Evans will eat that up.
Strike going back to Genius General Runner.
Don't worry, we've got that covered. We're gonna refuse to get up for the oral presentation part of the assignment. It's not graded, and she will look really stupid trying to explain our work.
And we can write a section of her graphic novel. We're not even gonna use it.
We're gonna throw the name wrong, so Mrs. Evans knows she's useless, right?
But what if he sees it before you turn it in?
He won't notice.
Why do they always pair us up with the idiots?
Maybe she's tired of getting projects of poor quality.
Yeah, I feel really bad for you guys.
Me too.
How'd you do get paired up anyways?
Yeah, monkey.
Don't know. Don't care.
Oh, cooperative learning is the worst.
You're just mad because I got the cute one while you're stuck with Shannon and Kelly.
Did you just call Jake the cute one?
I am so, so serial. I mean, look at him. He's so sexy.
How was Charlotte?
They all look the same to me. Anyway, we'll go dumb and we way dumber or working on a very important part of my project, or at least the part I didn't want to do.
Oh god, does it involve glitter?
Probably. We're working on the puppets for our puppet show. If that's there, I don't know, what did you two possibly have in common anyway?
Yeah, what would you even talk about?
He wouldn't have to talk.
Well, that's good, because he'd never talk to you. We're Facebook friends.
You and my friends 58 other people.
You girls waste so much time with that Facebook stuff.
Because Dungeons and Dragons is such a valuable use of time. I was about 36 hours of hardcore D&D, hardly 20.
That was one time!
Hey, I like to see you trek through the anti-magic zone of the Star's Hollow Realm in less than 36 hours.
You got it there, so you got you there.
Anyway, if you guys use Facebook events, you can attract fellow nerds to your game.
Who knows, maybe all of our project partners are a bunch of D&D fans.
I actually want to talk to Mary about her project.
Go ahead, Sean. We'll text you later.
Alright, take up the map. Can you leave it?
Run along to your little work bike, Sean.
You really are a bitch, aren't you?
Yeah, but she's my bitch.
Don't worry about her, are you?
Just make it up to me after practice, okay?
Alright, I think I can do that.
So what's it like working with Mr. All-America?
It's not so bad, actually. He's pretty smart.
Brains, brawn,
and he's coming over.
Hey, Mary.
Hey, Sean.
So, how are the illustrations for the Adela project coming along?
Pretty good. I'm on some of the last ones. Right here.
Wow. Mary, these are beautiful. Really talented. So, do you think we can meet up later for this whole project together?
Sure. I have study hall 6.
All right, perfect. Me too. You know, thanks, Mary.
Oh, Mary, you're so beautiful. This is so talented.
Oh, I can't wait to meet up with you in the library, Johnny.
Shut up.
God, this week couldn't end fast enough.
Jenna's party is going to be crazy. I heard Jake invited like half the school on Facebook.
Ugh, just what we need, a bunch of bottom feeders trying to climb the social ladder.
Sean, come sit with us.
Oh, I have to talk to Mary about our project. Come over later, alright?
Oh, we understand, Sean. We just can't compete with your new girlfriend. I thought the point of having a girl on the side was so you didn't have to put in the work.
Taylor, leave it alone.
Hey, Sean.
Hey.
I have the rest of the drawings right here. They're not quite done. I still have to add some shading and fill in the background, but you get the idea.
You are really talented. You know, your style's really interesting. You remind me a little bit of Marc Chagall.
Marc Chagall? I love him. How do you know him?
Can you keep a secret? I love art. I mean, I don't have a bit of talent, but I know what I like.
Wow, you're just full of surprises, aren't you, Sean Fraser?
I don't know about all that, but I've been going to these galleries since I was little. My mom was an art history major, so she was always dragging me to the city for openings and shows and whatnot. I guess I kind of got into it after a while.
That's cool. Hey, did you know that Marc Chagall was rescued from occupied France by the American government just before the Germans could get him?
I did, actually. Yeah, I went a little crazy when I found out the Germans burned down his hometown. Slavery stuff's kind of creepy.
Well, I guess. So, do you want to give me your paragraphs and I'll put it all together once I'm finished?
Yeah, that sounds great. You know, Mary, I still kind of feel like you did all the real work.
No problem. We did the writing. I did not want to do that.
Taylor, you are so right. There's definitely something going on between those two.
Oh, I'm texting Jenna. She has to do something about this. It's embarrassing.
Hey, did you go to that party on Friday night? Did you get the Facebook invite?
I'm not that into Facebook.
Oh, yeah, I noticed. It looked the other day. Did you have an account?
I do, but I don't check it ever, and I only use my first name, so.
Alright, well, you know what? Why don't you give me your number, and we can meet up later and put something together.
Sure. 451.
One sec. Okay, yeah?
23. Mm-hmm. 52.
Okay. Hey, can you friend me now?
Oh, yeah, sure. There, got it?
Yep. We are officially Facebook friends. You know, I gotta go. Jenna's texting me. She's freaking out about something.
Bye, talk to you later.
Alright, later. Oh, you should really think about coming to that party on Friday night. It's gonna be fun.
I'll figure out it.
Alright.
You know he has a girlfriend, right?
I'm sorry, you are?
You know exactly who I am. Just remember who you are, Mary.
We're just working on a project.
Well, I suggest you hand in that little project and then run along. The art club only has about 8 members. They can't afford to lose their little star.
I'm going to go to the next one. So Sean has been with Mary on Facebook? Just check his account. What is that?
This is getting out of hand.
What should I do?
Watch him.
Don't shut up. Don't tell me anything.
Ew, mind your business, friend.
Everything is my mind's way.
Hey, Mary, it's been the best of Roger Clinton. And thanks for playing.
Okay, my turn. Sean doesn't agree with me. He's blowing me off. So, how will parents tell mom?
Loser.
Are we still studying for him tonight? Shoot, just tell Sean I'm going to the library for the project. Should I text him back?
Better not stand up and offer your leg.
Don't start. You know Amy's not going to be a party.
Surprise, surprise! I have a bigger
problem.
Yes. Don't you think that they're coming for him? Take them like that and control it. He'll wear it. Yes.
Her face has not seen anything. The tail is guys who stop each other. Possible breakup? You're me. Looks like Jenna's having some party this evening too. Yeah.
Also, thank you for coming
back. Are you coming with the vacation? Not sure. I don't like to see that trick. Good jerks.
Whatever. Have fun, by the way.
You too.
So glad that Amy came back and had my party.
Yeah, she sucks sometimes. Who cares?
Schooling is fun. I'm having fun, right?
Yes.
Oh, well, me too.
Where are Shannon and Kelly? Who cares? As long as they bring our beer.
Yeah, I came here to get wasted.
Seriously, man.
They better get here soon.
Right back. I'm going to tell Taiwan. We're supposed to be here.
Great, let's...
Man, the worst part of it. You should let those two airheads in charge of the operation.
Yeah, their lives are officially over. But what's plan B? The beer we have from those wrestling guys only lasts us like another hour. But then what?
What's that in here? I thought you guys had this whole party thing down to the science. No booze, huh? What do you guys do to blame all the bad decisions on tomorrow?
What are you even doing here anyway?
You know what? I have no idea why I'm doing this, but I think I can save this party for you.
How do you plan on doing it?
Hey, Mark, what are you doing? Cool, look, I need a favor. Yeah, could you give me a hand for them, like, 15 minutes? Yeah, I need a fake ID. Oh, hang it out, kid, my age for change. Oh, don't judge. Okay, see you then. You are a lifesaver. Thanks, bye. Pass the hat, you have 10 minutes.
Who was that?
Oh, just one of my freaky art friends that you guys all hate. So, cough over Daddy's allowance before I change my mind with a poetry thing.
Oh, hey guys, look who it is. Hey, Mr. Facebook. I'll fucking catch unless you want to go home and make up your pillow again tonight.
Hey! Oh, get that back!
Come on, dude. Dude, that's like $100 in here.
Yeah, but I can't put all that in. I need to pick
come on, I'll pay you back on Monday. I need all my money to those two chicks who spent on Kool-Aid.
Yeah, but I can't roll this in. What's the date for my SAT classes tomorrow?
Okay, now, would you rather be studying tomorrow or getting some action tonight?
Yeah, bro, where are your priorities at?
My mom would kill me.
Listen, Brenda.
Bro, I guarantee you will be thinking out before midnight.
Trust me. Yeah, come on, take your pick. You come to do whatever or whoever you tell
me. You want Shannon, Kelly, Tracy, you name it, we'll line it up for you.
My parents would kill me.
They'll never know. Tell them you're headed to class and bounce over to the mall for a couple hours. We'll compare war stories. Hey, how about Shauna? You want her?
How about Sean? That's what you really want, isn't it?
Dude, no!
Alright, bro, this is 2011. Live your life. Get married if you want. You're not gonna hide it. We're all friends.
Taylor?
Taylor! She's gonna make out to you in a heartbeat.
Just take what you need.
Hey, you better start thinking your status updates, pal. This is gonna be a hell of a night.
What the fuck?
So we've got $134.
Wow, well done, boys. I'm impressed.
Brendan gave us $100.
Wow.
We told him you'd make out with him.
Oh my gosh. Get a couple of beers in Brendan, and it won't be me he's trying to make out with. Better watch yourself.
Yeah, he was kind of checking me out.
Don't worry. I'll pay him some attention, but I would rather make out with Alyssa than him. Speaking of which.
So how much did the party squad raise?
We have about 150. Can you get that?
I think so. You know what? I had you guys all wrong. It is truly inspiring to watch a group of young people who can really rally together, take deep, and support a worthy cause. Now, run along, Kelly. It's all seeing you.
Okay, well, thanks, Alyssa.
Don't try to be gratitude, it isn't secret.
Whatever.
Hey, you ladies! Who's gonna take me home tonight? I didn't mean to love you, Sean, because you're looking magically delicious.
I'm gonna go outside and make out. Wanna come?
Oh my god, where do you get this stuff?
Yeah, you look funnier than Daniel Tosh!
The internet. Where else? Godgame.com. But don't tell me. That's where I get all my best material.
Oh my god, Brendan, you cracked me up.
You're so funny!
Is it Han here, or is it just you?
Oh my god, will you just stop?
I bet that's what you say to all the guys. Don't say
to me. Oh my god, seriously, it's like getting hit on by your funny little cousin, Brendan.
Oh my god, it's so ass!
Whatever. You two just keep sipping your own duels. I'm gonna go down with a few more of those girls.
Oh, you're so cute, Brendan.
Yeah, he's cuter than like a little puppy, and puppies are so little. Oh my god.
Yeah, well, the Neanderthal twins just stole my $100 for SAT class. So you're on your own there, too.
What? Why would you do that?
What do you mean?
Why would you give those meatheads your money?
I don't know, Mary. I don't know what the hell I'm trying to do. But when I do, you'll be the first to know. Because honestly, I have no idea.
Is that going to make them like you now? Is it going to keep girls? What is it?
I don't know, Mary. I never do.
Yeah, well, put on your party face. Lisa just texted me she's back, and it looks like she sold your academic career for about 4 cases of beer. You better move quick. I'm sure they're going fast. I'm going to use the bathroom. My life, running log for all my friends to see.
how so?
Take Brendan first. He obsesses about it. He spends half his time thinking what funny thing he'll post next, or what picture to post about him. It's like he's creating this image of himself that isn't really him at all.
Yeah, I never thought about it like that. But come on, he's not the only one. I mean, by the end of the night, half the people will be posting about the party, trying to turn it into something it wasn't. Something they're not.
It's depressing.
Hey, ask a question?
Sure, I guess.
Is a lot of stuff depressing?
I wouldn't say that. Why?
You know, you can see in your artwork a lot.
Well, you know the other day we talked about Markyball?
Yeah.
My favorite painting of his is called Monsters, Chimeras, and Hybrids. There's this newly married couple in the center of this abstract landscape. The room leads into his new bride, his head up the waist. He looks so in love. But her face is blank, expressionless.
You know, I think I've seen that painting before my family went to Nice some ago.
Oh, it's got like a big chicken head or something?
Yeah, that's the one. You seen it? God, I'm jealous. Anyway, here she is on her wedding day, and she feels nothing. I guess I had that
thought. Oh, come on. You have no feelings? I doubt that.
Well, I have emotions. She has feelings. It's just that, for whatever reason, she's staring somewhere far off from that campus. I just don't want that to be me, that's all.
Well, what happened?
Easy for you to say, Mr. Perfect Life.
Whoa, wait, you think my life is perfect?
Prom camp, perfect girlfriend, rich parents, football scholarship, feel free to sign.
Look, no one's perfect. Hey, do you know what a chimera is?
It's some kind of mythological creature, right?
Yeah, it's a beast with three bodies. Head of a lion, body of a goat, and snake for a tail.
What do you think it means?
You know, I think it's psychological. You know, like most myths.
So that would make you the lion.
I wish. Of course not. I'm all three.
How so?
No one thinks of the lion, proud and honorable and all that, but you know, we're really snakes.
No. Most people are just goats. Somewhere right in the middle.
Look, most people don't know what they are.
Yeah. We're all a bunch of Facebook chimeras. Speaking of which, Brendan doesn't text me back when he writes on my Facebook wall. I better text him to let him know where I am. Do you think it's okay for now, man?
Yeah, I'm sure it's fine.
Hey, thanks for not freaking out of me before.
Don't worry about it. See you later, man.
Bye.
Are you sure they were in the closet together?
Yeah, I was in your room when the cops left. I was waiting for all the crying freshmen to clear out. I got like 100 texts about it, including one from Reese Redmond. Plus, did you see his Facebook status?
Yeah, those obnoxious lacrosse boys were talking about it too. Even laughing.
But how did Sean even end up in the closet with Mary?
Look, she wants him. I bet she shoved him in there and then locked the door behind her.
I'm sure he just didn't want to get caught here. You know, Coach McAllister and the team rule, no parties and no drinking.
Jenna, are you sure you're okay? Because I'd totally be flipping out if I were you.
Okay? No, Meg, I'm actually not okay. My parents just called for the Poconos, so they already know about the party, and they're totally going to flip on me when they get here, and now my boyfriend is making out with random over yard girls.
I'm sure that's not what they did. I can't say we didn't worry about her.
I just can't see them together, though. I just can't.
Jenna, honey, you're a complete denial.
They were just hiding, that's all.
Well, I would kill that girl. Yeah, Jenna, she needs to learn her place.
It's Sean. Listen to this text. What's up, babe? Like, babe, is he serious?
Tell him he takes working in pairs a little too seriously. Tell him he's cut off completely.
Seriously, guys, what should I say?
What happened to
everything? Nobody. No, Dana, no,
wait, what?
Come back here! I'm running back! What are you doing?
You are officially broken up.
No! No!
Relax, honey. It's just a pre-breakup. It doesn't even
You don't want to look desperate, do you, Jen? He cheated on you.
No, but it's Sean. He's like really upset. What should I say?
Nothing. Don't talk to him.
It's Sean. Please, please let me answer.
No. No. Jen, give me this.
Oh, no.
Thank you. Oh my god!
Yes!
This
is so perfect.
Here you go. This is so perfect.
Okay, why do you have a headless poppy picture of Shannon on Mary's phone? Or is it Kelly?
Or is it Mary? Yeah. Taylor, you are a freaking genius.
Told you.
Hey, nice shirt. Thank you.
Trust me, she was.
No way.
We're like BFFs now. Instead of how she's always hanging out with me. That's because you're dumb enough to give her your homework every day.
I keep telling you to stop doing that.
Well, she struggles in math. She's using you.
You have to admit, though, Erin, girl boys have something guy boys lack. I kind of admire them.
What do you have about?
I don't know. There's a subtlety there. Travis, for example, simply pour me in a locker and shove my head in a recent toilet. But Megan, she does the same thing, but mentally. She's simply sweet when she wants to be, which makes her all the more awful when she's not.
Shut up, Adam. You don't know her at all.
I see how more potent Megan's blow would be when she does finally strike to Charlotte.
You might be onto something.
Okay, let's not panic. Let's just retrace your steps. Calm down, Brenda. Probably you slept it at home.
God forbid we all had our phones for a few hours.
What do you two actually do all here? I sent out 4 tweets. Updated my Facebook status 7 times, posted 6 people's walls, and texted the both of you twice. Not that you ever answered me, but still, that was all last year.
Brendan, you are sad.
Sad. Why do something in geometry? Besides, what if Loverboy texts you about some neo-expressionism or something?
Whoa! Big word, friend! Actual movement?
Well, I do listen to guys about 30% of the time. You gotta figure something that sticks.
I don't know if you noticed, Brendan, but Loverboy has a girlfriend. A very pretty girlfriend, I might add.
Yeah, but you got that whole weird art girl thing going for you. Like, if this was a bad Lifetime movie, you'd be the one that some guy chooses to make over. He'd make you look all hot and stuff, and then they'd be into you.
Wow, Brendan, that was almost a compliment.
Wow, Mary, I'm almost a nice person.
Oh, God, I know.
Tell me that. They're two pathetic little ones.
Shannon! Kelly, you're done! Mary, that painting you did in art is like so deep.
So deep!
Oh, thanks.
So, like, where do you get your inspiration?
Yeah!
My inspiration?
You know, like, what makes you paint that stuff?
Yeah, like, totally tell us, Mary, come on!
I don't really know, it's kind of hard to say. I mean, sometimes I get these ideas and I go with it, other times I have these dreams, like, one time I had you in a clock, and when I woke up.
Oh, that's like so fascinating.
So fascinating.
Anyway, we have to vlog.
Bye, Mary. Bye, well, bye.
Bye, Brenda.
Later, mom. Mom.
Bye, Brenda. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. God, are those two fake or what? I think you're stupid. You, on the other hand. Don't hate. You know you can't live without me.
Sad,
but true. Hey, Mary, can I borrow your iPod? It's really super safe.
Here. Hey, look, my phone's right here.
No way, loser. I searched all through that bag.
Yeah, well, you must have missed it.
Might be. Sorry, Mary. Well, I got a book. Gotta get a good seat. Kim. Someone has to sit next to Jack Stacy.
Oh, my God.
Later.
So, why do we tell him that I know that sad face is going in Broadway?
Oh, leave the poor guy alone.
I just think it's so sad to be positive in 2012. As if anyone cares, I mean, it's not someone's out of fame or anything. I just wish that he realized that we love him regardless of who we love. Maybe a little more if he's into guys, because then we can go to the mall and scope them out together. As my closest friend, I have to say, you're not all that good at it.
I'll work on it.
That's all I have.
Hey, Mary, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, sure.
I'll see you later, Mary. Thanks for the iPod.
What's up?
Look, we need to talk. I think you're getting the wrong idea about us.
Don't hang along with all this other gossip above my head. I'm not with Jenna. I'm not looking to break you up.
What? Mary, you're not?
It's even worse.
I'm not the
I'm not going to cheat on Jenna.
Okay, got it. Understood.
Hey, look, I'm taking off my phone and my Facebook, and I kind of want you to do the same thing.
Yeah. I'm sorry if
Look, Mary, here, stop. This is not worth getting into. Shouldn't be friends anymore. Sit.
Yeah, I'm getting that message. It's fine. I don't care.
I gotta go. Bye.
Hey, Mary, nice rep.
Excuse me? Dude, what was that all about?
Oh, you don't know? You gotta check out the picture that she sent Swanky Miss Go. Look at the picture!
Oh, dude, you have got to send that to me!
Dude, me too, man.
I hold up! Alright, don't tell Sean, though. I don't think you want anyone to know.
Dude, have you even get it?
Well, during lunch, he was looking at his phone, and his face was all messed up. So I was like, oh snap, this is my chance. And then I just sent it to
So, do you hook it up with it? I mean, they had that thing in the closet at Jenna's party, right? You know?
I don't know, you know, Sean.
Man, that chick's desperate. They probably just hooked up once, now she's all in love with
him. Dude, I'm putting this on Facebook right now.
Can you put that thing down for like 2 seconds? I'm trying to talk to you here.
1 sec. Okay, what were you saying?
I was saying that I'm really worried about Mary. She hasn't been in school in days and she hasn't returned any of my texts.
I don't know. I wouldn't be too worried about it. I mean, people are writing about her all over Facebook and her name is trending on Twitter like you wouldn't believe. Who knows? Maybe this picture is the best idea she's ever had.
What? Are you serious right now? We're talking about Mary here. Mary, whom you've known since like the third grade. Would she ever do something as trashy as sending a naked picture of herself to some guy? Please. And do you hear what people are saying about her? The horrible names they call her? It's awful. I don't know how you can sit here and pretend this is no big deal.
Come on, Liz. I mean, you saw how gaga Mary was over Sean. Crushes make you do crazy things. And who cares what people are saying about her? Good or bad, they're talking about her. And when it comes to the social ladder, Liz, what's that old expression? All publicity is good publicity.
Do you even hear yourself right now? We're talking about reality here, not some stupid website. Your best friend's name and number are written all over the bathroom stalls underneath call for a good time. And you're talking about Facebook statuses and Twitter trends like they mean something. It's like, I don't even know who you are anymore. The real Brendan I know would never throw his true friends under the bus just so he can get more comments on his stupid pictures or more followers for his stupid tweets. But here you are, shrugging off the potential life-ruining crisis and quipping about it like we're in some goddamn John Hughes movie. And for what? To gain the approval of the worst people I have ever met in my entire life. People who will smile to your face and then cut you to the ribbons the moment you turn your back. If that's the kind of friend you want to be, Brendan, go for it. Keep on climbing that social ladder. But I'll let you in on a little secret. It's lonely at the top.
Wow, Liz. I guess I've been a pretty crappy friend lately.
You're an amazing friend, Brendan. Just don't forget who your true friends really are.
So you really don't think she sent that picture?
There's no way. There's just no way.
Yeah, I mean, you're probably right. But if she didn't do it, then who did?
Oh, God. There go the queen bee's little drones.
I wonder what they're laughing at.
One of them probably told like a really funny joke.
So funny.
Totally funny.
I seriously can't stand listening.
I heard there was that she took a photo that got sent to Sean's phone.
I heard the same thing.
That's what those girls in gym class told me too.
Seriously? Why would they want to do that to Mary? She's so sweet.
Haven't you been listening to a word I've been saying? They did because Taylor told them to. The queen bee wanted to get back to Mary, but she had a little worker bee going to her hard work.
Did you call him drunk or something?
Same thing, genius.
Excuse me for not being on my bee terminology in the wild kingdom.
Get back at Mary? From what?
Trying to break up Ben and Sean.
Oh, please. She wasn't trying to break them up. They're working on some stupid project.
That's not all they were working on. I heard Jenna coffee cooking up in her closet at her party.
And who told you that?
Your new boyfriend.
What are you talking about?
I love Jake Martin. Jake Sharp forever, Miss Charlotte Marcus.
Honestly, Char, I don't see how you can still have a thing for that jerk after what he did to Mary.
What did it do?
Oh, nothing! Except send that picture around to everyone on the football team. He even tried to post it on his Facebook page.
Look, I never pretended I was a philanthropist. You probably can't even define philanthropist.
So pronounce it.
All I'm saying is that he's hot. Get over it.
It's still a mean thing to do to someone, though.
Yeah, Mary hasn't been in school since that picture went viral.
Her hasn't been returning any text messages either.
Someone should put her on suicide watch.
It's not funny, Rachel.
I'm not kidding. I saw her that day in the hallway when the picture came out. I saw her talking to Sean, and after he walked away, and I have never seen anyone look more devastated. Can you imagine what it must be like for her, having every single person in the school spreading rumors about you? Someone needs to go check on her and make sure she's okay.
I know from when we did Girl Scouts together. We will message her on Facebook tonight.
I think she took her Facebook down.
What?
Wouldn't you if half the people in the school were posting on your wall calling you a slut?
The other half were asking for your phone number, including Charlotte Prince Charming.
Seriously, Brendan, we need to go over there right after school today.
You really think she's that upset to the point where she may hurt herself?
I'd like to say there's no way that she would ever... But I've never seen you like this before.
Then let's go right now. Miss Gio let us sign out.
Are you sure? You're Mr. Foster today. You know who write you up for cutting.
I care. Besides, Megan's in that class. I'll text her and have her covered for me right now. My last taste of the glamour life will be an inglorious tumble from atop the social ladder. Let's go.
Hey. Thanks for agreeing to meet me here.
Don't get any ideas, Sean. This doesn't mean we're still together.
I know. Okay, sorry. Okay, well, I want to apologize for everything. And when you started pounding me about that Mary thing, it's just, I didn't think I did anything wrong. I thought you were being manipulated by Taylor or something. And about that picture, I guess I misinterpreted everything. I know this has been hard for me. I should have talked to you before about this bad, but I just hope we can get through this even if we're not together anymore.
I don't know, Sean. I feel like I don't even know you at all anymore.
Hey, come on, just think about it. Fine. I'm taking off.
Since when did you cut classes or practice?
Look, I got a lot of stuff going on in my head right now. Talk to you later.
Maybe. Bye, Sean.
Hey, Amy.
Sean, do you have a minute? I really need to talk to you.
Actually, Amy, I'm taking off. Catch you later, alright?
Sean, I wasn't married.
What did you just say?
Look, I can't tell you too much. Just think about the whole situation, please. It wasn't Mary in that picture.
But Amy, it came from her phone.
I know, but not from her. Just think about it, okay? I have to go.
Taylor!
You can't hear me.
suffers fatal injuries after striking a three-year-old's car. Local teacher Trisha Tompkins reportedly witnessed the accident while driving home from work and alerted authorities. The young man was pronounced dead on the scene.
High school student, whose name is not being released, died immediately. Although no official statement about the cause of the accident has been made, sources state that the driver may have been attempting to...
Ms. Tompkins, who knew the student well, reported seeing the accident as it occurred. If the rumors about the accident are confirmed, this would be the fourth automobile fatality linked to cell phone use in the past month alone, despite efforts to prevent...
The young man is now being identified as Sean Craig, senior and star athlete at West Lansdale High School. Services will be held at Tompkins Funeral Home on Wednesday.
Our thoughts and prayers are with the Craig family at this time.
Now, they need to see that the teachers are okay. If they see that
that the teachers are okay, then perhaps the house can reassurance that we will help them through this. And besides, these layouts have to be extended, so we can't take any days off that aren't completely necessary.
But I think this might be one of those necessary days. I'm not helping those kids. My fourth grade class, or my job is in, just kind of stared back at me today, as if they were going to say something profound. I had nothing for them. I don't know why this happened or what lesson they gave me from dead. I don't know anything.
Well, just keep in mind that this is what your job entails. If you're not fit to do your job, then I'm sure there's plenty of other people who work. Besides, some people just aren't cut out for teaching. In my experience, most people aren't.
Maybe I'm not. Or maybe your job is just a little bit more difficult than teaching kids that prance around on stage just as cats.
Cats is one of the longest running, most successful business on Broadway! And my stupid... What? I am not going to waste my energy on it. And I have for you, just remember that you're young. If teaching doesn't turn out to be your thing, you have plenty of time to choose another option. A lot of people don't have that. People would give anything for that. You know what? I have a brother who works in real estate. Perhaps he could use a good receptionist? I'll give you his email if you'd like.
Oh, that's okay. I think I'll send it off and see that next week. Thanks.
Well, you just let me know you call or talk.
Look, take a day off a year or forever. Just don't listen to that woman, ever.
Well, I wouldn't take it that far, but I would take what she says with a grain of salt.
But she has been teaching a while, and she does seem to have connection to kids.
Connection? Whatever. You know that really funny kid? What's his name?
Oh yeah, Dylan, you know what he did to her?
Put her number up on the boys' bathroom wall, you know, one of those call for a good time deals. Don't know how the kid got her number. Christ, she probably posted on Facebook or something. Anyway, the kids start calling her, taunting her, asking her what she was wearing the whole night.
That's awful.
No, it was funny. Until Genius comes into the next faculty meeting and makes us stay till 4:30 to watch her stupid PowerPoint on teenage depression and rage.
I don't think I see the connection.
Something about how the kids purposely sought out her number because deep down, they knew she was a responsive, caring adult who could help they need it.
Wow.
Yeah, just keep that in mind next time she gives you advice. And look, the other stuff, the emotional stuff, will pass. Kids die. You'll be okay. Don't give up a career and expensive degree because of it.
What I think she needs to say is that she's been through what you're going through right now, and it's tough. Believe me. And some teachers, and we don't need to name names here, but they get into this job for the wrong reasons, and some of them the right reasons, and some of them they just can't cut in the classroom. But when you're good and you care, you're going to get hurt. It'll happen again, trust me. Call it a professional hazard. But one way or another, teaching is always worth it in the end. I don't think I can explain it any better than that. I think I need to. Oh, well, I better get back before the freshmen start letting small fires around the room again.
This is your first year here, right?
Oh, gosh, I hadn't even been here.
Yeah, this is my first year. Did you teach any roles before this?
Those who read about that lady, she's kind of split. But she's not all wrong, you know what I mean?
I don't think so.
She said she should come in tomorrow, and she probably should.
So I don't get in trouble?
Forget about that. Nobody's getting in trouble for taking the day off. We may be teachers, but we are human, you know. We need our days off, too. Just tell me tomorrow when we
can. Can I ask why?
Nothing to ask about. Well, you're thinking of teaching the wrong way. You're not just here to give them the answers. 9 times out of 10, you don't even know if they're answers.
Then what do we do? I feel so helpless. Like, there's just no point.
What should we do? Come in, talk to them, listen to them, ask them how they make sense of it, and let them know that they're not alone. And that somehow or other, they're going to get through all this.
That's it?
Hold on.
Hey. Thanks.
really hit the Jersey Shore crew pretty hard. Too bad Jenna hasn't discovered where we're transferring yet.
I still feel like this is all my fault.
How can you say that? After everything you've been through.
But maybe I did like him. Maybe I was happy that such a gorgeous, popular guy talked to me.
So what?
So I knew he had a girlfriend. I knew I shouldn't bother friending him or going to that party. I'm not like Jen. Guys like Sean are supposed to be into art, and they're not supposed to like girls like me. You know that's your list?
Mary, you're speaking in high school terms. High school isn't really made up for people like me, or you, or even Brendan.
Brendan loves high school. He's always telling me to loosen up and have more fun. This is the greatest time in our life.
You think this is the greatest time in Brendan's life? The guy can't be himself, not even about his closest friends. And I'm not talking about the gay thing. I know we make fun of him for that a lot, but there are effeminate straight guys out there. He could very well be one of them. But the overcompensation, the obsession with popularity, and that outlandish personality, that's not who Brendan really is. You and I both know that, Mary.
I love him, but sometimes I just wish I knew the real Brendan. Sometimes I wish he treated us enough to be himself.
Who can be themselves around anyone? We all walk around here, we all know whether the pretty popular girl, or the goth boy, or the scene kid, or the weird art chick. But that's only true here. And once it's over, it's over. We still have our whole lives to figure out who we really are.
This is sounding freakishly similar to something my mom was like. Please tell me not to go to the whole, I'm gonna be this amazing success once I graduate, and Taylor's gonna wind up pining for her past, and addicted to meth, and all the jocks are gonna be fat and bald before they get 30 speech.
First of all, I love you, mom, so bad mom. Second, I don't know what's going to happen to all the people here once we graduate. Honestly, I could care less. Because regardless, you're better than they are. You're beautiful and intelligent and sweet and creative. And you have a million amazing other qualities that would make Sean very, very lucky to call you his girlfriend.
I guess I just got caught up in high school drama. Pretty pathetic, huh?
Well, yes, but we all do.
Everyone,
we
do.
Are you kidding me? I'm just a part of it as anyone. Okay. I never told you this before, but that party at Jenna's, I mean, I don't even drink, really. I hate being around drunk people. So why can I sleep in the same day?
Your pressure?
Okay. Give me a little more credit than that, please. This isn't an after-school special. No. It's more than that. It's about image. I'm the freaky art girl. I'm more smart and more mature than people in this high school. I'm too good for this place, except I'm not. Because I did something so happy and so thoughtless to prove how interesting I really am. Now, that's pathetic.
Maybe just a little. I can't believe Sean's gone.
I know. It's really horrible.
I wish he didn't die, Liz. Even if he hated me, I wish I could talk to him and know he was okay.
I know, Mary. I'm sorry.
Just like too much. Completely like
Hey, Brendan. Is Mary okay? She was upset before.
What? You care?
I do. That stuff Taylor pulled was not my fault.
You could have stopped her.
I know. I'm sorry. Tell Mary I'm sorry.
Okay.
I mean it, Brendan. I've always liked Mary. She and I used to be really close in middle school. Then Taylor and I became friends back before she turned into a total bitch. And...
You bitch her. Mary told me the story.
It wasn't like that. I just had less and less time to hang out. And then I started dating Travis. And Mary was hanging out with Alyssa. I mean, she never acted like it bothered her or anything.
Well, it did.
I know. The thing is, I really miss her. Hanging out with Taylor and Megan and Jenna makes you feel cool, but empty too. Like you're not even a real person or anything. Just someone they hang out with. Seriously, that's what people call me. The girl who hangs out with Taylor's crew.
I call you that all the time.
Jerk? Anyway, hanging out with Mary was different. She just accepted me. She never wanted me to look a certain way or date someone I hated or anything.
Yeah, that's Mary.
Listen, Brendan, do you think I can sit with you guys today at lunch?
I don't know. Alyssa's really pissed at you guys for what you did to Mary, so...
Yeah, I understand.
But maybe tomorrow?
Yeah, okay.
Cool.
Megan texts each other, they don't even look upset. Back to little tricks already.
Maybe they're just trying to act tough.
Charlotte, wake up! Those girls are not your friends!
Yeah, I know.
Look at them!
Hope you guys care if I die.
I promise to cry for 6 months straight.
Bunch of lies.
Did you see what Amber wore to Sean's wake? She is, like, so ridiculous.
I didn't know Jenna had human emotion.
Reading 1984 on government, MacArthur is lecturing again, and keeps confusing it with the plot of Brave New World. Hilarious!
You're gonna be our quarterback next year. Andrew sucks.
Wanna get some pizza with me after school? My treat.
All these hot chicks keep hugging me and telling me it's okay. Maybe I could get some sympathy action.
Oh my god, you have to have pizza to sneak on Friday. Mega sales.
Can't look far into death.
Can the gun take us to get a teaching certificate?
Oh my god, that girl cannot dress herself.
Yeah, can't throw it all.
You are so mean.
I'm so there.
Yeah, they would let anyone teach here. At least her shirt matched her acne. Really makes you.
Can't. Soccer dinner later. I'm getting fat.
Go for it, bro.
Totally!
No, I gotta feel bad for her.
Maybe Parker can throw this.
Cool, let's cut out third on Friday and take the train down.
That's crazy. Your size too.
So sad.
No, he's only a freshman. Coach went on a little move up to varsity.
Yeah, should we invite Jenna?
You got that right.
Oh yeah, I'm milking this.
Well, we can't all just let ourselves go, Amy.
Yeah, might have to.
Yeah, me too. And for Sean, obviously.
Just us. I need time away from all that crying.
Thank you.
want to have the tech crew and Mr. Madison and Ms. Petrosoff up here on stage right now. Thank you so much.